Hi, I'm Kat, and I hate horror movies. Yet, I am so excited for today's horror movie. Today we're watching The Shining. You asked for it. Literally you, who is watching. Just kidding. Maybe you didn't ask for it. Maybe you're brand new here. Welcome. This is gonna be a good one today. I don't know anything about it, other than the fact that it was written by Stephen King. Jack Nicholson is in it, and it takes place in a hotel. And that's what I know about it. And at some point he's gonna smash his head through something, because that's the poster. It's like his head through a thing. Let's get into it. I'm excited. How scary could this be? Stephen King, the famous comedy writer. God, that's pretty. Where in the world does this take place? I guess I'll find out. I'm gonna find out. God, that's beautiful. You don't have to drive Kia, but if you do, doesn't this look like a car commercial? Very creepy music. Interview.
I've got an appointment with Mr. Allman. My name's Jack Torrance.
Would you like some coffee?
Well, if you're gonna have some, I wouldn't mind. Thanks.
Mom?
Yeah?
There's hardly anybody to play with around here.
Yeah, I know. It always takes a little time to make new friends.
Yeah.
Oh, he's so cute.
What about Tony? He's looking forward to the hotel, I bet.
Huh? Add this to the tally of movies with creepy kids.
Bill, I'd like you to meet Jack Torrance.
How do you do?
What line of work are you in now?
I'm a writer.
Well, this ought to be quite a change for you.
Well, I'm looking for a change.
Things are going well.
Did they give you any idea in Denver about what the job entails?
Surviving horror things, you know, I'm prepared.
The winters can be fantastically cruel. Running the boiler, heating different parts of the hotel.
Well, that sounds fine to me. I'm outlining a new writing project, and 5 months of peace is just what I want.
How about your wife and son? How do you think they'll take to it?
Screw them.
I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here? Killed his family with an axe. Stacked them neatly in one of the rooms of the West Wing, and he put both barrels of a shotgun in his mouth. It was what the old-timers used to call cabin fever.
God, he told that story casually.
Tony, why don't you want to go to the hotel? I don't know. You do too, no. No, come on, tell me. Don't want to.
No! No! Stop that. I don't like that. There's no wet floor sign. The real horror of this movie is someone's gonna slip and crack their hip open.
I suggest we go have a quick look at your apartment and then get started straight away.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. No, put your little finger down. That was a good shot. No, stop now! Oh, no. No. You're not gonna say hello? You greet your friends.
Living room, bedroom, bathroom, and a small bedroom for your son.
Okay.
This is our famous hedge maze, but I wouldn't want to go in there unless I had an hour to spare to find my way out.
Whoa, that's fun.
This is Dick Halloran, our head chef. Torrances are going to take care of the overlook for us this winter.
Oh, that's just great.
God, this is the kitchen, huh?
Yeah, this is it. Right here is our walk-in freezer. You like lamb, Doc?
No.
What's your favorite food, then?
French fries and ketchup.
Classic kid answer.
Well, I think we can manage that, too, Doc. Come along now, watch your step.
Creepy little freezer.
How do you know we call him Doc? You know, like in the Bugs Bunny cartoons?
I guess I probably heard you call him that.
Why you gotta be so creepy?
Well, anyway, he looks like a doc, doesn't he?
Nah. What's up, Doc?
Nah. Nah.
Now, this is the storeroom. We got canned fruits and vegetables. Post toasters, corn flakes.
Oh, please. So. Yeah, something is amiss with him, and we know it. Something's mean. You're so creepy,
I'd
sir.
Like some ice cream, Doc.
Tell your mummy. Tell your mummy what you heard.
How are you getting on? Just fine. You like ice cream, Doc?
You folks don't mind if I give Danny some ice cream while I'm waiting for you.
Not at all.
Oh, boy.
By 5 o'clock tonight, you'll never know anybody was ever here.
Oh, my God. That's so creepy.
Do you know how I knew your name was Doc? When I was a little boy, my grandmother and I could hold conversations entirely without ever opening our mouths. She called it shining. Why don't you want to talk about it?
Talk about it, kid.
Who says you ain't supposed to?
Tony.
Oh, Tony.
What about room 237?
Oh my God, a month later. They're all probably halfway down the half pipe of insanity by now. Except the wife, she's fine. She's having a lovely morning. Cute kid. Please! Keep turning the corner when I can't see! Silly corners! Please stop turning corners! This little boy, honestly.
When I came up here for my interview, it was as though I'd been here before. We all have moments of deja vu, but this was ridiculous.
I'm gonna get you. You better run fast.
Oh, this is gonna be fun in the maze. What could go wrong? Oh my God. They didn't want to take a peep at that first? This is a mistake.
Let's take the rest of this walking, huh?
It's all the corners for me. This movie loves to not show you around corners. Okay. Everyone's just having a nice day. He could knock over any of those candles. Silly writer. Whoa. Cool.
Didn't think it's gonna be this big, did you? No?
Just Tuesday. Please. Please, little boy. Okay. Stop. Stop turning your creepy corners. Nah. Keep tricycling. You okay? Is he? Oh, all right. It's gonna be locked. What, he just has free run of all the hotel rooms? Probably not. It's gonna be locked. I'm not worried. He can't get in. Doesn't have a key. Nah. Stop that! And that makes sense. Oh my God! He's a little inspiration.
Get a lot written today?
Yes.
Hey, weather forecast said it's gonna snow tonight.
What do you want me to do about it?
He's not a nice man.
Oh, come on, hon.
Be sweet to her.
Don't be so grouchy.
Someone had to say it.
Let me explain something to you.
Oh, no.
Whenever you come in here and interrupt me, you're breaking my concentration. You're distracting me. We're gonna make a new rule. Whenever I'm in here, you hear me typing. Whether you don't hear me type, that means don't come in.
Ugh. This guy sucks.
Why don't you start right now and get the fuck?
Oh my God! Wendy, have a little self-respect.
Okay.
All right. Sweet Wendy. You didn't do anything wrong, Wendy. I hope those little girls come and slap them upside the head. Oh, boy. All right. Okay. All right. All right, you little creep. You're creep. You're getting creepy. He's got very good creepy brows.
This is KDK-12 calling KDK-1.
This is KDK-1. We're receiving you. How are you folks getting on up there?
Not so well.
Oh, we're just fine.
Well.
Are the lines down by any chance?
Quite a few of them are down due to the storm. Over.
You should get with this nice man. Please don't. Please don't. Stop that. See, they're there. Your silly girls are there. Say hello, greet them, do something. Find out what they want.
Danny. Come and play with us. Come and play with us, Danny.
No, please!
Forever. And ever.
They're gonna be right in front of you. Don't take your hands off your eyes, please. Stop that now. They're gone. Oh my God, they're gone.
Tony?
No, don't call on Tony.
I'm scared.
Nah. No.
Remember what Mr. Halloran said? It's just like pictures in a book, Danny. It isn't real.
Maybe we like Tony. It's quite possible that we like Tony. Run for it.
Can I go to my room and get my fire engine?
Come here for a minute first.
Nah. He still looks fine, you know? I'm not worried about him yet. He looks fine. A little tired. Oh, that's nice. Nothing wrong with a little, you know, holding your son, giving him some affection.
Dad? Do you like this hotel?
I love it. Don't you?
No, Dad. Creepy children are following me.
You would never hurt Mommy or me, would you?
Did your mother ever say that to you? That I would hurt you?
No, Dad.
Get me out of here.
I'll never do anything to hurt you. Never.
Uh-huh. And if the movie were over now, I would believe him. Oh, Wednesday.
Jack! It's okay now.
She's the hero of this story.
What dream did I killed you and Danny. My God. I must be losing my mind.
You're not. It's the hotel.
Come on. Let's get up off the floor.
Shh. Creepy little boy, please. Say something.
Go play in your room for a while. Danny. Oh, my God. Danny, what happened to your neck?
Say something. He's possessed. He's not your boy anymore. Everyone needs to go home. It's time for everyone to go home. Call it quits. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
You did this to him. Didn't you? You son of a bitch! Didn't you? How could you?
Yeah, good for you, Wendy. You speak your mind. I don't know if it was him, but you speak your mind. He's like, it wasn't me. I was asleep. She found her voice, and we respect that. God, the composer hit it out of the park, eh? Wow.
Hi, Lloyd. A little slow tonight, isn't it? Things could be better, Lloyd. Just a little problem with the old sperm bank upstairs.
Oh. Nah.
She'll never let me forget what happened. I did hurt him once, okay?
was an accident.
Huh?
Jack, there's someone else in the hotel with us. He went up into one of the bedrooms. The door was open and he saw this crazy woman in the bathtub. She tried to strangle him.
Which room was it?
Okay, we know there's gonna be a woman in the bathtub. We know already. So that's not, we're not afraid. No, sweet, please. Second. Why? Always a curtain. Here we go. It's a random woman. A random woman in the nude. Oh, he's thrilled. He's hit the jackpot? Oh, well, all right. Now this is a married man, ma'am. All right, well, all right. Avert your gaze. It's gonna be a fake woman. It's gonna attack you and try to strangle you and take over your body. Yeah, here it is. She's gonna try to strangle him. Oh, not gonna try to strangle him. Who's it gonna be when he pulls his face away? The key? Nah, leave the key. Yeah. This man will save the day. I don't know how, but he will.
Did you find anything?
No, nothing at all.
What?
You went into the room Danny said? To 237?
He's lying? Lock your door and stuff.
Jack. I think we have to get Danny out of here.
I think so too.
Get him out of here?
Mm-hmm. It's what's best for the kid.
Leave the hotel?
Yeah. That's what get out of here means.
I have let you fuck up my life so far. Not gonna let you fuck this up.
Ugh. Nah. Get out of here. She dotes on you and treats you beautifully. Guy needs to take a long walk off a short bridge. This guy sucks. Mean. Hope those little girls ask you to play. Wow, beautiful. Oh, look at this. I love this. These old dresses, they're spectacular. What a time. Wow, wow, wow. With the big feathers? Come on. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Sorry, sir. Come along to the gentleman's room, sir, and we'll get some water to it, sir.
What do they call you around here, Jeezy?
Grady, sir. Delbert Grady.
Weren't you once the caretaker here?
Why, no, sir. I don't believe, sir. I'm sorry to differ with you, sir. But you are the caretaker. You've always been the caretaker.
Huh?
Your son is attempting to bring an outside party into this situation. Did you know that?
If Jack won't come with us, I'll just have to tell him that we're going by ourselves. That's all there is to it.
Get a little head start.
Red Rocks! Red Rocks! Red Rocks!
Danny, what's the matter, hon?
Red Rocks!
Danny, please say something, Danny, please.
Danny's not here, Mrs. Torrance.
Where's Danny?
You just had a bad dream.
Nah.
Danny's gone away, Mrs. Torrance.
This is KDK-1 calling KDK-12. Do you read me?
He's gonna turn it off. Because he's a murderer man now.
Calling KDK-12. KDK-1 calling KDK-12. Are you receiving?
I called a while ago about the folks at the Overlook Hotel. We tried to contact them several times by radio, but they didn't answer.
Oh, boy. Nice man flying back. Nice man. He's the hero of this story. He's flying all the way back. On his dime. You're just pretending that that's your son? You should ask Tony if he even likes cartoons.
I'm just gonna go and talk to Daddy for a few minutes. And I'll be right back.
Yes, Mrs. Torrance.
Yes, Mrs. Torrance. Sorry, I had to try it. Not bad. He said don't disturb him in there. All right. He said, all right.
Jack?
Bad, bad, bad news. Don't read it! Look behind you. Look all around you. Oh my god, it's still got typing. No. Silly hunted typewriter. Nobody ever looks around them in these times. Yeah. Well, the novel's complete. Critics have called it a bit repetitive. What do you expect to find on the other pages? You just gonna go through the whole book like that? You're gonna go through the whole thing like that? It's not. This, all right. She needs to do this. It's important to her. All right. Your little boy, you know, is still in the room, so you should. God, he's quiet.
How do you like it?
Give him your honest feedback. It's creepy. In short.
What are you doing down here?
This guy sucks. Hit him with the bat.
Can't remember.
This guy needs to die. Yeah. Yeah, hit him with the bat. Hard, right in the middle of the head. Get him. Knock him out. Oh no.
Maybe it was the bat. Damn it.
Girl, get it together. Snap out of it.
I think maybe he should be taken to a doctor.
Oh, I feel so sick for her.
Maybe he should be taken to a doctor. When do you think maybe he should be taken to a doctor?
Kill this f***er.
Put the bat down, Wendy.
Stop it!
Wendy?
She's not swinging hard enough to do any real damage anyway.
Wendy?
Stop!
Give me the bat.
Kick him down the stairs.
Goddamn.
Smack him! That a girl! That's my girl! That's my girl! Wendy's my girl! Atta girl. Now run down those little steps and, you know, finish the job. Sorry, I don't like him. Don't like him. Lock him in the freezer. Leave him there. He'll have plenty of food until May. She's dragging him. She's strong. Don't underestimate Wendy. Yeah, get him in there. Nice.
What are you doing?
Hey. Gonna lock you in the freezer fridge. Atta girl. That's my girl. See you in May.
Open the door.
Nice.
Damn it! Let me out of here!
Nah, probably not.
Goddamn-
nah. What's a password, bitch? Sorry. Wow. Pretty gorgeous filming, eh? Wow. Yeah, they're really not going anywhere. Until their savior comes. Nah, don't. Alright. Well, okay. You better not open that door, Wendy.
It's Grady, Mr. Torrance. Delbert Grady.
He's not real. He can't open the door.
Your wife appears to be stronger than we imagined. She seems to have got the better of you.
Sucker. Why is this ghost so invested in the murder of Sweet Wendy? So ghosts can open and close doors. Nah. He's doing great. He's been traveling all day. He must be exhausted, cold and exhausted. Stay focused, eyes on the road. You got this. He's got this. He's gonna save them. Yikes. The road is not easy. Stop it, please! Not the mummy. That's his finger, his little baby fingy! Who are you gonna red rum, kid? You gonna red rum the dad?
Red rum. Red rum.
The more he says it, the cuter it becomes. I won't lie to you. Okay.
Red rum.
Just put a little dab in the middle and then blend. Nobody likes a heavy-handed lipstick, you know what I mean? You telling me that's not waking you up, Wendy? God, you must be tired.
Red rum.
Please!
Red rum.
Wake up!
Red rum! Red rum! Red rum! Red rum!
Stop it!
Red rum!
Somebody's gonna be in there! So it's a nice, Tony's nice. Go, yeah. Well, okay. All right. Probably not. Yeah, all right. Yeah, out the window, kid. Damn it. Push it. Go. Push.
I'm home.
I'm glad the kid is all right, but I do worry for Wendy. I don't think Wendy's gonna make it out in time. Please, just drag yourself, Wendy. Also, you could have picked to going to sleep in any other room in the hotel. It would have taken him so long to find you. She should have tried a little harder, I feel, to get out that window. Oh, it's very tight. No, she can't make it. She can't make it out. It's too tight. Who is it? Use the wall.
I can't get out.
You need to use the wall. She's not using the wall. That's her big... She's... Slice his little head off. That's a good quality bathroom door. If you think about it. Grab the axe! It's your time! It's your time to grab it! Alright. Stab him.
Here's Johnny!
Nah. Stop it. That's the way. See? That's what you get. You get a cut for that. The hero's coming. He's almost there. Bide your time. Keep slicing up little pieces of him that come through the door. You hear that? They all hear that. Easy wins. You're out of luck, jackass. See what I did? Where's the kid? Kid ran back inside. Not the move, but I understand the instinct. He doesn't have a weapon, but he does have the weapon of his mind.
Anybody here?
Use your shining to see. Use your shine. Someone better murder the crap out of him. I've never hated a character in a movie so deeply. Like, there have been a lot of psychos in a lot of the movies that we've seen. Ne'er has there been a psycho as hateful as this man. Yes, I just said ne'er. They don't die in this, do they? Where's the happy ending? What is that? Slick. If I lived there, all the lights would be on all the time.
Daddy!
Don't come out. Run for it, sweet little boy. Into the maze. Why would he run into the maze and leave a trail of footprints?
I'm coming!
Sweet Wendy, sweet Wendy. Yeah. Yeah, yes, yeah. Go check on him, check on him.
Great party, isn't it?
It'd be better without you, sir. Good thing the kid is very fast. Unfortunately, though, he's begun to retrace his steps, and I'm sure he's losing steam. So that's the red rum they were talking about. I thought it was just murder backwards. Get in, get in, get in. Find your way out, find, get up. Don't you throw it on the weapon. Get in the cat, get in the truck. It's bad, bad, bad. You need to run for it, you silly. Get in, you got it. There it is, up you get, lifty. See? Shove him in. See, he's gonna be stuck in that maze for hours because he didn't go play with his kid earlier in the maze. And that's karma. That's the lesson here. That's the big takeaway. Never miss an opportunity to hang out with your kid. You killed a man. They're gone. They're as good as gone. He's gonna die in that maze. Yeah. Farewell. You know what I mean? Now just to murder this ghost. What? Can we please discuss in the comments? Will someone just lay this out for me? So he's just been there haunting the hotel. He's a spirit. Do I have it all wrong? You'll let me know in the comments. Holy smokes. Thank you so much for watching that with me. If you enjoyed that, please hit the like and subscribe button. It really, really helps me a lot. And let me know what movie you want me to watch next in the comments. This was a great one. Thank you for recommending it. I am gonna go for a walk now, but you should watch another one of my videos because this was fun. See you soon.